Hello and welcome to another episode of Dragon's Dogma, Dark Arisen.
This encampment serves as a fine bulwark against monsters.
Well, that was interesting. You know what I am going to do, though? I'm going to make it so I don't have to run that way anymore.
Can't find out where this path leads?
Yeah, sure. Let's pretend to find out where this path leads. Transition save for the win.
I'm on my way.
Take the offensive!
Come on. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Sorry about that. To fix this aiming. Like the gyro is not being, I don't know, sensitive enough. Yeah, we'll say sensitive enough. That's what it is. Might because of the joystick thing. Don't want it to mess with my aiming when I push the shoot button. That's better, I think. Why the hell not letting me actually? Okay, something's wrong there. I don't think it's letting me aim with the mouse while I'm holding down the joystick button for it. That could be doing it, though. Maybe. Let's try this first. Nope. That's not doing it.
They're swift as they are vicious. Take care.
Strength in number.
I know what it is. It's stupid of me to Let's see how that works.
Is there anything? This isn't the way to the capital. I wonder where it leads.
What the hell is going on with that?
Find as much growing poppetry as we will at its roots.
I think it's because the mouse looking with the gyro is overriding the joypad controls. So whenever I try to look around with the gyro, it decides to forget that I'm pushing any of the gamepad buttons. Okay.
We'll find as much growing the top of tree as we will at its roots.
Yeah. Okay, so holding the left alt down is definitely working. Okay, so this is actually a better button anyway. So we want this to be that. And we'll let that. Right. We're gonna pause. Now it's doing the flashy thing. And I can't seem to actually use the pad as a camera anymore. No, I can only aim with the gyro. Awesome! Can I fix that? I don't think that's what I want. I think I might have to move this back to the joystick mode. Maybe there's something here I can do. No, that's what I was going to do. I've already had it set like that, so joystick it is. Okay, now I can look around with the pad again. So that was apparently just a complete waste of time. Sorry about that.
I'll take that.
I'll just have to deal with this and maybe at some point in time mess with it like off camera and see if I can fix that problem. It's not like it's a huge problem. I just don't like the fact that the keyboard and mouse override the buttons. Like, it technically supports keyboard and mouse and gamepad at the same time. Like, I can switch between any of them. I can switch between them whenever I want. But I can't use them both at the same time. At least not drawing my bow and aiming at the same time.
Don't worry.
Apparently.
We're apt to meet bandits and thieves as oft as peddlers, Master. Be watchful.
Hold on.
I think it's kind of funny that once they get to the tree, they all break for no apparent reason.
Take the offensive!
I'm on my way.
It's a good thing, though, because it means that, you know, I have to worry about getting out of the way as long as I'm past that tree.
Hold nothing back!
That was like perfect timing right there.
Are you all right, Master?
I am here.
That was almost one of those like kill scenes in
Armed bandits arisen.
Skyrim or well, Fallout, but Fallout's not really a fantasy game. Okay, really needs to. Damn it, he's running away. And I'm out of stamina. I should probably start paying attention to that. I don't like you. You hurt my girl. Oh, now you're trying to hurt me. Is that guy that ran away? That is the guy that ran away. Yay, he's dead now. And more guys. Oh, maybe that was the guy that ran away. Ah. They were both pretty low health, so. Either way, dead now, that's what matters. This guy is a jerk. Look at that. Like, no freaking damage to his health bar at all. Her up. Hey, I think I might have done a little bit of damage with that. Yeah, I'm doing damage. Woot! Probably because I've got the fire on it now, but either way, he's being hurt, and that's what matters. God, he's got a lot of health. And he's dead, finally. That took a lot of tries. I blame the armor. And to a lesser extent the shield, but mostly the armor.
I'll take that.
Oh, hey, look at that. There's a dude down there. Hi, dude.
I'll go at once.
I don't need healed.
Anytime.
That's what I want. Yeah, give it to me. Okay, that did not work.
Armed bandits arisen. I'll leave the weak clothes to you.
Stay away from my girl. Where you go? Is that him? I think that was him. He listened.
This looks interesting.
Cool. I got some people dead. Hey, look, more people. Hi, people. I greet you with arrows. That didn't really hurt much, did it? Jerk. I just picked you up.
Shit.
I'm about to die, aren't I? I'm alive. I'm alive. Fucking hell, dudes. They're really bad at staying alive. I know how to fix this. I need to make one of them not be a healer. Burning to the encampment.
We're apt to meet bandits and thieves as oft as peasants, Master. Be watchful.
I'm gonna try and fix this my people keep dying thing.
Who knows what lies in wait?
This isn't the way to the capital. I wonder where it leads. Don't worry, I am here.
I'm just gonna stand here and wait for my stamina to rebuild. Close enough. Running, running, running. I'm running over here. Run, 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 run.
This
and catch my breath.
Don't worry, I am here.
I absolutely love that thing, that feature, I guess you'd call it, with the ponds.
Built to keep out goblins, I shall.
I'm out of breath. I can't do nothing. Here, I will touch you on the shoulder. I can move again. Woot! It's a wonderful thing.
Set out from here, and we'll be on the path to Grand Sora.
Back to Cassid, has arisen. It is a fair notion.
Hey there.
We can safeguard your belongings. We'll be running this here. Have a big, any you like. What will it be today?
Ooh. Ooh, yeah. More stamina. Well, extends the limits of my stamina. I can use it longer, I guess. I don't know. Better stamina usage is good. Obviously nothing I can get at this point in time. I'll decide what I want to get next.
What will it be today?
Crap, I forgot her. If, like, the order that they're in has anything to do with how likely to use it. Let's try this. I actually like that idea better. That might help. Might make her, like, more likely to give me thunder than to give me ice, then they give me fire. I don't know, but worst case scenario, it has no effect whatsoever on which one she's most likely to give me.
Within this tent sits a rift stone.
Okay.
Touch a rift stone, you can guide a new home to this world.
I really need to get to where I can change my vocation. The castle. Yeah. Need to get to the castle.
Built to keep out goblins, I should think.
Okay, let's... Wait, what are we doing right now anyway? Other than that, kill some things. Well, whatever. Let's
serves as a fine bulwark against
go do
monsters.
That, I guess. Location switch autosave thing. So I only have to run this far. Just still pretty far, but at least I don't have to run all the way from the encampment.
Wait.
Wrong way. I'm gonna say that I'm tired. It's really late at night, and I should probably be asleep right now. That's gonna be my excuse for why I was running the wrong way. Feel free to make fun of me if you want. I'm just gonna stand here while you laugh and refill my stamina. You can keep laughing. I'm not gonna wait anymore for my stamina refill, but if you aren't done laughing at me, then yeah. Feel free to continue.
We're apt to meet bandits and thieves as oft as peddlers, Master. Be watchful.
Keep watch for falling rocks as we walk the slopes, Master.
Don't worry.
Good thing is, I don't have to kill the wolves anymore, because they're dead. I don't have to kill the bandits up here anymore.
It's hard to see what lies ahead.
Good, that checkpoint's still there. Okay. Do still have to kill. Nope, just the ones at that cliff thing. Awesome. I need to kill those guys.
If you lose your way, you need but consult your map.
Alright. So I think last time we fought these guys, we got pretty close to getting them all before I got, you know, dead. Hi again. Well, it's again for me. It's the first time for you. Thank you for the thunder. Here, bend it. I think you might be far enough away. That guy can jump high. Ow. Stumble. Ah, crap. And he's not stumbling anymore. At least he has absolutely no idea how long his sword reaches. Ow. High jumping jerk. Be dead. Ow! You just knocked me up. Yes, but not with you. I'm too busy dealing with this guy. I'll get to you after I finish with this dude. No, go back. Go away. Thank you. Not you, that guy. You get back. Never mind. You already put that. Really? Completely missed Pike and you hit my girl. You're gonna kill her, aren't you? Jerk. Oh, hey! Well, at least you killed the one you were going after. Instead of... That was a miss. Oh, now you... I hate you so much. And that other guy decided that he was gonna join the game after... And there's a archer.
After they strike.
There's too many people. Come on, over here, guys. Over here. Come on.
Move.
Yeah, sure, you come too. Whatever. No, bandit guys. Come on. Come here, bandy. Come here. Fine, kill her. Now get over here. A little further. Okay. Yeah. We're gonna call that good. Pick these guys up. Again. I'm not, apparently. Ow. And you're both dead. Awesome. Ooh, I got fire. Thank you. Get up. Try not dying this time. Come on, you got a shield? Block with it. Really? Were you even, you know, up for 3 seconds? And again, you're a few levels below me now. We'll pick you up. Not one guy with sword and shield to kill. Again? Okay, yeah. I'm not enjoying this. Oh, and you killed her. They're all dead again. Well, whatever you want to call the pawn version of dead, anyway. Considering I can just get back up. There we go. Just tap him on the shoulder. Get back up. And again. Oh! That was painful. Let's not do that again. I don't think that was enough changing. Let's do some more changing. We're gonna go back and hire new people that aren't as weak as these two. Nothing personal. It's just you're really low level. Anything in here? Some mice. I need to kill mice. Or was it rats? I don't remember. Let's kill the mice anyway.
This looks interesting.
I think that might be all of them. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. And still get hit by those things. Maybe those things are there. I don't know if there's... I was trying to, like, wait for the pawn to go through, but that didn't work. I tried to jump over them, and that didn't work. Fortunately, my mage can cure me of the poison that I got because the snakes bit me. Oh, and heal. Some of the damage. Bat. Dead. Only two of them gave me anything. Speaking of which, I think, oh, damn it, No, I do not want it to be the left trigger. Go back to being one. That was my fault. Okay. So let's find... No. Let's find an icon that passes for... This is a light source. Ooh. That looks pretty... Well, it looks flashlighty, but, you know, whatever. Okay, so now we have an icon set for the lantern. Let's see what it looks like. Oh, it's alright. Okay. Hey, I killed all the rats that I needed to kill. Mice, rats. Whatever, I killed all the vermin I needed for that quest. And I apparently can't jump and grab the ladder. Also, apparently can't run and grab the ladder. Standing right next to it, spamming the B button.
Judge from the name.
Why are you red?
Kina feels for you. She does.
Oh.
I thought her holed up in her room. Pouring over one poem or another. She most the last.
Yeah, thanks for... Yeah, she's in the Witchwood. We got that. That's why I'm trying to get there. With all these friggin' bandits in the way. Nah. I'm not gonna bother with the inventory stuff. Some quests... I don't want to buy anything. Nah. I remember. I was coming here to...
A lookout post, is it?
Okay, no, that's not her. Like, wait a minute. Okay.
Is everything in order, Master?
Yep, but you and I are done. It was fun while it lasted. Yeah, I don't care about any of that.
I'd hope to serve you at me, our part.
Is everything in order, Master?
Right.
Is
no.
Everything in order, Master?
Okay. I know. Until we get a replacement for Suzuka, we're gonna keep that one around. So we need a new fighter, warrior, whatever. Both. And let's just find a few that have all six slots filled. If we can. I guess five's good enough. Ooh! Yeah, that's... Learn a lot with, Okay, well, let's find the most slots filled we can find. And just summon those. Oops! Well, I didn't mean to summon foam. So I'll just send her back as soon as I find her. And there she is.
thank you for coming. Sorry for wasting your time. Why didn't I see these ones the last time? Whatever.
Yes, Arisen.
No.
Yes, Arisen.
No.
Yes, Arisen.
Maybe.
Yes, Arisen.
No.
Yes, Arisen.
No.
Yes, Arisen.
Really? All of them with this stupid voice? I hate that voice so much.
Yes, Arisen.
No. Although I do like the blue hair.
Yes, Arisen.
No. Didn't I just call you?
Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen.
Pretty sure I just called her.
Yes, Arisen.
No. Okay, so we're going with the big blonde.
Yes, Arisen.
Big, manly-looking blonde.
I am honored to travel with you.
Okay. Now...
Is everything in order, Master?
Except for the chest. Here, have a lantern. As far as I'm concerned, every pawn should have a lantern. Because I don't think they actually need to refill the oil in their lanterns. Could be wrong. They might have to and just automatically refill it with stuff they've picked up, but... booms. I want an attack mage, not a support mage. Do they all? They're all like half support and half attack. Dark bone. I don't have dark bone, so maybe. Attack mage. Okay, we'll just go for the ones that are the least supporty I can find. You're a lot of boon, aren't you? I want you to actually do your own. That's something, I guess. I'm not liking any of these mages, really. Heal. No, wow. You are a support. What? You know what? I got a better idea. Screw it. Just screw the mage. We're not even going to go with mage. We're going to go with... Strider. Ranger. The arrow types. Might help if I actually, you know, changed it to the arrow types. Oh. Nope, we want that one. We don't want that one, or that one. Or that one. Okay. Let's fill up those slots. Okay.
Yes, Arisen.
No.
Yes, Arisen.
No.
Yes, Arisen.
Maybe. Hey. I have something new. Maybe.
Yes, Arisen.
No.
Yes,
no. Go away. Go away. Wait. Whatever. Okay. I have a tall brunette and a very tiny... Yeah, we're going with this one.
Yes, Arisen.
Oh, yes, no, never mind. You're the one.
Yes, Arisen. Yes, Arisen.
Yeah. Okay.
I am honored to travel.
Go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. To be honest, I just like making them run away. Okay, so hopefully this combination will be a little bit better. Now to head back with my new party. Let's see if we can kick those bastards' asses this time. Without having to pick them up 17,000 times in a row. Okay. Shadow. Jenna. Try to stay alive for more than 3 seconds between me picking you up. Okay? Can you do that?
Here, you want some please don't water? Overdo it.
Come on, you can make it. Get to the door. Aw. So close. I can see the door. Not sure what happened with the audio here, but whatever. I'll just deal with it. I don't really care enough. I really want to get these bandits killed so I can get to the Witchwood. That's all that really matters to me right now. Whoa, she just ran right at him, didn't she? Okay. And now she's running back. Thanks for ruining my chance of getting a surprise shot. At least you helped me kill that guy. That was actually a pretty quick kill. Yeah, it's twice in a row. Good job. Oh, yeah. I'm happy with Jenna. She's already doing better than... I think it was Suzuka that was my warrior last time, right? Yeah. Suzuka and some mage... Pike. Pike was the mage chick. Look, I can remember names. Eventually. Kind of annoyed about this lack of audio from the game, though. Whatever. If it doesn't fix itself by the time I get to the Witchwood, then we'll just restart the game and that'll probably fix it. Is that for me? Is that my thunder? I don't think it is. Ow. Ow. Get off, get off, get off, get off, get off. Damned wolves. Ow. Damned rangers. Crap. Where is she? There he is. Oh! Ow, that was painful. That was also painful. Nice thing is I got healed before I got shot. Bandit! Just barely missing me. And that lunge probably would have killed me. Ow! God, I hate that guy. You need to die. Aha. No. Let's just go pick up Jenna. I kind of need her help here. Okay. I say hi with arrows. You dead yet? Are you dead yet? Good, you're dead. And you're dead. And you are not dying anytime soon. I should probably pick up Amelia and Shadow at some point in time in the very near future. After I kill that guy. Wolf! Die! Die! What? Where'd you go? There you are. Damn it! Stop running away while I'm trying to kill you. Didn't I just pick you up? Whatever. Wow, they're all down. Okay. Yay, another wolf bites the dust. Dun, dun, dun. Another one bites the dust. Dun, dun, dun. Another one bites the dust. Oh, ow. And it was almost me. Get up. I'm still picking these people up way more often than I would like to be. But I'm not dead. So, hey, he is. Oh, they're down again. Oh, good. At least Jenna's up. And, of course, you have to pick her up right when I'm about to go pick her up myself. You don't get me wrong, I kind of like the fact that you'll go and pick up a girl to bring her over to me so I can pick her up, but you just got yourself killed doing that, so. Now I gotta pick both of you up. Really? Stop picking people up and just let me grab them. Get up. Ow! Son of a... Damn it! Well, that didn't go as well as I'd hoped. This lack of audio is really kind of... It's kind of like it's one of those things that you never know you miss until you don't have it. Although, I actually, it's probably not one of those things. Considering the fact that, you know, I definitely would know. I know for a fact that I would miss having the audio in a game. Without actually having to experience not having the audio in a game. Alright, whatever. Let's get going, I think. No, bathroom first, then we go. Running, 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 I'm running over here. Run, 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 run. Thank you. You actually get pretty decent stamina recovery from them touching you. I mean, it's not like huge, but looks like it's like about a quarter of my stamina bar, which is a pretty decent, you know, sudden jump. Might even be a third of my stamina bar. Wow. There she goes running off at him again. Seriously. You know how hard it is to get a sneak attack shot off when you just run right out and say, "Hey, I'm here!" You need to be dead. Okay. And now you need to be dead. Die, die, die. Why are you still alive? Thank you. Ow! Jerk. Oh, I know who I'm killing next. Why are you still alive? Oh, crap. Let's go pick up Shadow. Try to stay alive a little longer this time, alright? Okay. There's what? 4, maybe 5 people left I have to kill? Way too close to her. Oops, fell off the cliff. Still way too close. Okay, there we go. Damn it, Shadow! To be completely honest, I am kind of just trying to fill the space with, you know, noise, because you can't hear the of me shooting the bows or the music of battle or the million things that the pawns are saying right now, apparently. And I got picked up again. Damn it, Jenna! Definitely do not be picking people up when you're that low on health and there's enemies that close to you. Okay, come on, bandits, get over here. Come on. Get over here. Think that might be far enough? Yeah. Yeah, we're gonna call that far enough. Also, it looks like there's only 2 bandits left. That's awesome. That means we're almost at the point where we have killed all these things and can continue. Where'd they go? Oh, there they are. That was it. I'm getting tired of missing. Nope. There we go. Gotcha. Which would have been more effective if I'd had that thunder on. You know. Before I shot. Instead of right after. God, I hate you. Why do you have so much goddamned health? And I lost my stamina, and I lost my enchantment. Hey, thank you. I was just about to ask you for another enchantment. Give me that elemental. Hey, even if they're not weak against it, it's still an increase in damage over just plain knives, so I'm happy. Damn fucking dogs, wolves, whatever. Okay, where is he? Oh, and thankfully, The wolf guy over there is not joining in the battle, even though his wolves are. That's going to make things easier, because I only have to fight this one guy. And whatever wolves decide to get over here. Die! Jenna? What did I tell you about staying alive? What the hell is going on with this? Whatever. Free shot. And can I get another one? No, he's moving too much. Oh, hey, I got him. I think. It's starting to get kind of dark. Really want to finish this fight soon. It's obviously taken a while. It was like, what, noon when I started fighting? It's already after sunset? And while admittedly, you know, in-game time is a lot faster than real life, that still means that I've been spending, like, probably like half a day now in one fight. That's a long fight. Why won't you die, damn it? Yeah. Hey! Aw. Come on. There we go. Nice. I got a level and a vocation ring for that. Shadow, stay alive. Alright. Are there any wolves over here? Probably. Let's take care of whatever wolves are. Ow, jerk. Take care of whatever wolves are in here. Is that the last of them? Hey, that's an interesting place for a wolf belt to hang up, end up. Oh, there's at least one more wolf. Oh, that's not a wolf. That was a wolf. That's probably the wolf commander guy. It's really hard to see right now. I mean, I can see the health bar, so I can use that. Come on, you're almost dead. This guy's even harder than the dude in freaking full freaking plate armor with a shield. He's wearing freaking leather. Okay, so I'm healed. Let's. Ooh, and I've got thunder. Come on. Smack yourself in the face with a whoopee cushion. Be dead. And I missed. Let's try again. Got him. Ooh. Much closer than I thought he was. Really, Shadow? Really? Whatever, I'll pick you up in a second. Where the
That person must die. Okay, not that person must die is what I meant to say. Is he running away? Oh, you're right there. Still not... Ow, ow. Wait, what the hell? I've got some weirdness going on here. Oh, that's... I'm pulling out another arrow. That's what that is. Freaking weird streak thing. Come on. Friggin' die. There we go. Alright. We're almost to the Witchwood. Are there any more wolves in here? Yeah, way too damn dark. Yep, there's some wolves in here. Die. Was that it? Just the one? I guess so. Just the one. Whatever. I'm cool with that. Yeah, we're good. And into the witch we go. Alright, well, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. See you next time.